light fell down. Nothing on the curtains. What is this? What is this book? Like, what? It just falls out of the sky and it's so freakishly knowledgeable. It has information on everything that the mankind wants to know. On quantum mechanics, tachyons, the objectional flow of time, gravitons. Who wrote this? Although it has the method to invent a time machine, and I need to try it. I can try it on my watch and I can set the dials to attributes of time. I need to do it. I have it. The world's first time machine. Are you a ghost or are you an alien? Or what are you? From where did you fall? It worked. I'm a time traveler now. Yes. I am Aryan. From the future, 2021.
Wow. You are a time traveler. Time travel is the best thing in the world. So, what? You invented time travel?
Can I drink this water, please? Time travel is very painful and excruciating. Yes, I invented time travel. Means it's a strange story.
That's so damn cool. You're talking about time travel. By the way, welcome to February 2020. By the way, how is 2020, the year? Like, is it very good or is it good?
2020 is the worst year in my life, without a doubt.
You have no idea.
What? 2020 is bad. Really?
Yeah. Aryan, I need your help. Please.
Go, Aryan. Where did you go?
Aryan.
Stop this prank, it's not funny. Didn't it look like he did it on purpose? Did he? And he did ask me for help. So, I need to help him because every time a timeline is broken, the universe collapses into chaos. I have to help him. I need to consult an expert.
Hello.
Hey, Ruth.
I need help.
What happened, ma'am?
Today was a totally weird day, as in like fully weird. Even I don't know like what happened. The future me came to today and he just disappeared into thin air after some time. And it doesn't look like he did it on purpose. I think he broke the timeline by telling
about. Wait a minute. If you said something that caused wreckage in timeline, and you're saying that doesn't cause double wreckage.
You got a point, but how can I ask you for a solution?
Do one thing. Go to the Quantum Society. I have some research papers on advanced working of time. And yeah, there's some books which will help you understand those weird symbols on those papers.
The Quantum Society. That's so cool. I'll come right away.
Oh, he gave a lot of stuff. Gotta start studying.
This means that Aryan, by telling me of my future, he must have triggered some obscure actions like, and he must have got transported into a new timeline where he doesn't really
exist.
I have to do a rescue beyond time, and to do that I need this. I need a quark, gluon, accelerator. Let's start building. Stop me from rescuing him. Aryan! Oh, you're back.
My plan worked.
So you're back and my plan worked. Oh, how did you do it?
Well, jumping and puzzles are my passion. And I have good friends at the Quantum Society of India. So I ended up creating that. This is the quark gluon accelerator. This is such a cool device.
Well, thank you, but I gotta go. I don't want to again disappear by breaking the timeline and become a headache for you.
Well, I understand. I just hope we meet someday and like talk without breaking timelines.
Well, back to ordinary life. Hello? Yeah. Today's day was amazing. Thanks for your help. I would like to learn more about this quantum and all the weird stuff. So, can you teach me?